Montana is no stranger to winter weather, but winter in September is rare.
This is pretty unusual for this time of year.
Micah Martin and his daughter are shoveling September snow in the town of Shoto, where there are already several inches on the ground.
I should have started earlier. By the time we're done shoveling, it's ready to go again.
Heavy snow fell across much of the state, downing trees and power lines. On the road, high winds blew snow sideways, causing whiteout conditions. The National Weather Service has issued winter storm watches and warnings for parts of Montana, Idaho, and Wyoming. By Monday, snow totals in the mountains will likely be measured in feet and in communities at lower elevations.
When I got up this morning, I had this much snow on my car. For my pickup.
Did they give you an idea how much to expect?
Well, the forecast said up to a foot.
Teton County Undersheriff Steve Jurdy is asking residents to stay indoors as conditions worsen.
So our biggest challenge for law enforcement would be any emergency situation, helping the ambulance, if there's a fire, or just getting places without the power being on.
The snow is forecast to keep falling like this through Sunday. If that happens, they could get at least 18 inches here in Shoto, perhaps a lot more. In the city of Great Falls, they're expecting a foot of snow, and that could come close to breaking a record set back in 1934. Carter Evans, CBS News, Shoto, Montana.